see building simulator. We're gonna see what is wrong with this PC. Let's see if it can run that weird ass game. Start after this, I'll restart after I put the other program on it. Which will be the 3D mark. Right. Still not figured out what's wrong with this PC. Something about knocking. Only thing I can do is I'm gonna strip it. Will it run? No. It's not got enough RAM. In a graphics card and well, with the recommended specs, so 1050 and 4 GB of RAM. So with this, let's pee it off. Day, and then once we fix this PC, what we will do is we'll fix this one up and then we'll strip that one completely, which I should have done in the last video. Let's open this dimlet. I've just put the bloody wrong card in. Right, cables. Alright, I probably didn't take any cables out. Yeah. gun, right. Simple way of diagnosing shit. Remove everything from the piece. Remove everything that needs removing from the PC. No, I don't want to remove that. It's the fucking cable. Right, let's get this fucking removed. Right, we know it's not. I'm gonna keep my ass. It could be this hard drive. It's not that, we know that for a fact, it ain't that. So I wonder what's broken. The fucking hard drive. Dickhead. You know, it'd be nice to get two terabyte and I want it fucking next day. What a dumbass. Checked a shit ton of other things. Let's not check the fucking hard drive. It's making a rattling noise. What a dumbass. Let's install motherboard first. Power supply and a broken fucking memory. Slot of graphics card. That should have been the first thing I thought of though. Or one of the first things. Hard drive. Nope. diagnosis done. There's one PC fixed. That driveway. Oh. Yeah, for some reason I took this off because that's what it was, that's what needed to be fixed, the fucking drive bay. What a brain fart I had there. At least we got rid of that big PC. Oh, I don't think you've seen that. Yeah, I can't remember if I saw that or not. PC that was here, I got an order in for a brand new PC from someone, and let's accept that one. I'd like to show you the finger. No way in hell I'm doing that. That wasn't clearly I'm clearly not gonna do that. No, not with that price, no. Day. We're gonna fix this PC in the next episode. So if you wouldn't mind, leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed, comment in the comment section, share the video. I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.